you, Bubs. Play hard. I want to see some entertainment for my money.
Don't take this on as a commentary on you guys, but I get to go home and actually see my kids if I leave now, rather than show up at bedtime. So,
take care, guys. See you in the spring. Camera. You do close-ups on white, I'll do on orange.
Yeah.
Guys!
7
here.
Yeah. So, I don't. Oh, no, I mean, I should. It's just
dominoes. Yep, field class. Then you need to get in contact with an assigner who's near you. And where do you guys live? All right, so probably Eric Shrewsbury is your best bet. As well as he's at the college, the most prolific assigner in Michigan. Adult stuff, and it's college stuff. Tell him you're available. Shoot him an email. Like, find his email. In the reference that you go and you can find your
check the box.
This is listen. Right here. So whatever you like in time.
Showed up 10 minutes late, about 4 times, every single time.
Like, she'll show up. So, but it helps to shoot me out.
Right. U.S. Soccer does the certification. Michigan referees use Rep Insight to do all of it. So she'll get a login, and then you go on. There's a listing of signers, and you can find them. Eric Shrewsbury's taking
a while. Tell him, hey, this is so, you know, this is my daughter, this is her name. She's interested in games close to home.
And she'll start out ARing.
She's not ready to get in, but
no, no, it'll be a dozen games before she starts out. But she'll work with some older refs who have done it. Lots of tips.
Like, you know that first class that we had to do where you just went down.
And then when she's got some games under her belt, knows that what she's doing, she'll get some U10 games, U8 games, U8 games. Where it'll be a setting where somebody will be there to help watch, usually the first couple games. But pretty soon you get thrown out there by yourself. So, you know, coaches are pretty great.
I would say 90% of coaches are.
Cool. Yeah, I'll check it out.
And then when there is a bad experience, you just have to remind her, don't take it to heart. People get upset. You get excited.
Well, so you said so we have to go along.
It's pretty automatic. They will send you an invitation to create the call. Then you have a link to follow.
Thank you.
Yeah. My 15-year-old certified a year ago with your sports and loved it.
Oh, we got to use your work. Keep up.
And, you know, he just loves the involvement. He's an old guy. He liked to make up games and tell everybody what to do. He's been, it's been a really valuable experience for him. It's like he's grown so much.
Arch! Arch!
Yeah.